Hello, my people in Sierra Leone. This is Alan Sanafadika. But enough is enough. With the active the former president of Ghana, Mama, make it pull yamper with politics. We don't get politics at Ghana. We don't interfere. We don't go there. Like, we don't mix. We don't put much there. We go observe. We come out there peacefully. And don't get no right for cast and observer. Then they try for get pocket meetings for things that will not make sense. Let this man not feel to say we are stupid in Sierra Leone. We are not stupid. We don't work so hard for politics. We don't have work so hard for to, and we are not stupid people. Let no people say Sierra Leone people and dumb, they're stupid. No. We get intelligent people, smart people, educated people in this country. We get all walks of life in this country. Let this man not come today. For example, we hard work, we don't work in this country. Look what the election they do, we get peace in this country. Let this man not come with fire camp in this country. This they go to we APC, SLPP, PMBC, PLP, you name it. If you don't be to APC today, it can be to any other party tomorrow. They're not fit to say, we're in a cell, we are done, we are not. Let this man pull in and power politics. Mama must go. Mama must go in disgrace. The international committee was in a Canada. We want ladies, he called him, meet them. Let them know, say, this man, they do exactly what he said in Apple can do. You come as an observer, observe, make your report and go. But you don't get guys for big ego power, we county, we petty. Now we know, say, you're more than a friend with mother, you're fine. That's their problem, and that's their business. But you have no right, Mama, to come and interfere with our politics, our local politics. This is Sierra Leone. Now, mother Sierra Leone. Now, we own politics. Let we do with Sepnaya. But he has no right. At the Beguna, let we all rise up against Mama. Let Sierra Leone rise up. Whether you be APC, you be SLPP, you be PMDC, C4C, UNG, you name it. Let we rise up against this man. Make him pull up our politics. Anybody will get this message. Feel free to share this message. Now, Facebook. Make this message go to the international community. Let this message go to the government of Ghana. Say one of them, the former president, they can't disgrace himself now. And they can't interfere with our politics. And we need to rise. We need to do everything it takes for discouraging this man. Make it left with short today or to make it go back. We are not stupid. We are a very civilized country. Nobody know they can have become manipulatory. Like we not get sense. We do have sense. We do have book man them. So do you have Sierra Leone say, we the big man in this country, regardless of which party you there, or which are you there, we no longer agree for this. Now for tomorrow, for the by, let this man officer say Sierra Leone are stupid and dumb people. Not because we are poor, not because we are poor. Ain't go fit to say you can't do things that. What about the other African leaders there? They don't do nothing. They just can't observe and do their thing and go, then send their people and go. So we need the international community to call him back and warn him, let him stop. Mama must leave the shore of Sierra Leone. Mama must leave the shore of Sierra Leone. Now, not to tomorrow, today. So anybody will get his job. Person at the Facebook, person at any means, both electronics and print media, any kind of job, make we rise up against Mama. Thank you. God bless Mama Sierra Leone.